I know what I grabbed looks scary, but I promise it's for your own good. One minute. I already pumped your body with as much morphine as legally possible. Now, I just have to work through it, and I hope you can withstand the pain. For safety caution, I am going to have to restrain. Understand? I know, this is really hard to comprehend, but I'm right here. I'm gonna make you okay. You just have to trust me. Then we'll be a family. Is that comfortable? Good. I'm sorry, but I need to tie you two. I can't have you kicking me or moving me when I'm just trying to fix you. I was lucky. Staying in position from the last time I had to save somebody's life. Oh my gosh, you look woozy. I think you're about to pass out. Okay, cool. Oh, yep. They're gone. It'll probably be easier to work like this anyways. was worse than I thought. They're so lucky I found them. Otherwise, it would have been a goner if I waited one more hour to go searching for survivors. Tap you in. Man, this one is crazy. I can't believe how much that took to save them. Now that we're ready, I might as well take the blindfold off. Hey, you're awake again. Don't worry, I'll take the handcuffs off. Was prepared for that. But it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. I'm right here. I'm right here. It'll add to the Cyborg look. Don't worry, I won't put it on your lips. I might give you some accents. Going to be a warrior now that you survived that, because you'll be able to survive through anything. Serious badass. time to test out what it feels like to be able to move again. You're no longer paralyzed. Come on, you can do it. I know you can. I'm just loving how squishy this is. Okay, get up, get up. Silly goose. Up you go.